The investigation into Chiefs linebacker Jovan Belcher and his girlfriend is officially complete tonight.
But there is some startling new information in the case file for the murder-suicide, and KMBC 9's Laura Moritz is joining us with an inside look. Laura?
Well, Kelly and Larry, I've gotten the 58-page report right here, and what it contains may answer some of the lingering questions about why Jovan Belcher killed his girlfriend and then took his own life. The report details a tumultuous relationship between the Chiefs linebacker and 22-year-old Sandra Perkins, as well as another girlfriend Belcher had on the side. Now, according to the report, Belcher emailed the other woman several weeks before the murder, claiming he would shoot Perkins if, quote, she didn't leave him alone. He also told the girlfriend that Perkins had threatened to take all of his money and their child if they split up. After Belcher shot and killed Perkins earlier this month, he drove to the Chiefs practice facility where he took his own life in front of the coaches and Pioli there. But before that happened, Belcher did something that may surprise you. Coming up at 6, what he did to Cassandra Perkins and their daughter after opening fire in their home. Kelly?
All right. Thank you, Laura. And Jackson County prosecutors do say that case is now closed.